The hawksbill sea turtle is a critically endangered marine reptile that inhabits tropical and subtropical waters all around the world. Their strikingly colored upper shell, called the carapace, has overlapping, thick, bony plates. The edges of the shell are serrated. A pair of claws adorns each flipper. Male hawksbills have longer claws, thicker tails, and somewhat brighter coloring than females. Their tapered head ends in a sharp point, resembling a hawk's beak. Their pointed mouth is perfect for finding food sources in hard-to-reach cracks and crevices. They primarily feed on sponges, but they will also eat things like mollusks, marine algae, crustaceans, sea urchins, fish, corals, and jellyfish. Adults largely inhabit near-shore foraging grounds, especially healthy coral reef habitats. Like other sea turtles, hawksbills migrate in order to move from feeding sites to nesting grounds. Hawksbill nesting occurs in at least 70 countries. Every 2 to 5 years, female hawksbill sea turtles return to the beaches where they were born, usually at night, to nest. Females generally lay 3 to 5 nests per season, which each contain an average of 130 to 160 eggs. Hawksbill turtles often nest in small numbers, and usually on remote beaches. The nesting process begins when the turtles crawl out of the sea to choose an area to lay their eggs. They dig a pit in the sand, fill it with eggs, and then cover it. At this stage, the female turtles retreat back to the sea, leaving the eggs, which will hatch in about 60 days. Hatchlings are only 2 to 3 inches long, and mostly brown in color. When hatchlings make the journey from their nest to the sea, crabs and flocks of gulls voraciously prey on the young turtles. Adults can grow to about 3 feet in shell length, and often weigh around 150 pounds. Upon leaving their nesting beaches, most hawksbill hatchlings enter open sea habitat, where they take shelter in floating mats of algae and debris for 1 to 5 years. Eventually, juveniles migrate to shallower coastal feeding grounds, including their preferred coral reef habitats, where they mature to adulthood and spend the remainder of their lives. Hawksbill sea turtles are estimated to reach maturity between 20 and 35 years of age, depending on a variety of factors, especially resource availability. They are long-lived and estimated to live 50 to 60 years. Hawksbill shells, often referred to as tortoise shells, have been prized among humans since ancient Egypt. The shell is used by craftspeople to create many types of jewelry and trinkets. Estimates are that millions of hawksbills have been killed within the last 100 years or so for the tortoise shell trade. Their historical hunting nearly drove the species to extinction. Though the legal international hawksbill shell trade ended in 1993, illegal trade continues. Hawksbill eggs are still eaten around the world, despite the turtle's international protected status, and they are often killed for their flesh as well. The turtles are also threatened by accidental capture in fishing nets, and the loss of nesting habitat and coral reefs due to coastal development. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.